Hello, this is a demo video to show you how to build a customized VIF system in Grasshopper with a Ladybug toolset. So first of all, let's look at the VIF system in OpenStudio interface. In this demo file, we have two zones. Each of them connected to the VIF terminal unit, and both of them are also connected to the outdoor VIF system. In this system, we also need a DOS to provide the fresh air to two zones. So in this DOS loop, we have a outdoor air system, a DX cooling coil, a gas burned heating coil, and a fan, and a sample manager. And each zone also got an uncontrolled air terminal. So, okay, now let's build our VIF system in Grasshopper. So I have a Grasshopper pre-set up already. Basically, it's EPW file and two Honeybee zones and export the OpenStudio. So let's start from Honeybee zones. So inside this diagram, we can see two uncontrolled air terminal over here, directly connect to the thermal zones. How do we set up in Grasshopper? So we have a thermal zone settings where we can set up air terminals and zone equipment. So let's connect honeybee zones to honeybee zones, and then we'll need a uncontrolled air terminals. From air terminal tab, once we have this, we need to connect these zones into this loop. So we'll need a air loop first. In this air loop, we have two sides. One is supply side and demand side. On the supply side, we have a outdoor air system, DX cooling coil, heating coil, fan, and a set point manager. So we need find out those components first. So this is a DX cooling coil, outdoor air system, cooling coil, heating coil, and sample manager. Because the sample manager, we need input the temperature as here as well. I'll set it to 20 Celsius, which is 68 Fahrenheit. Now we're gonna connect all these components one by one to the supply side. And on the demand side, we cannot directly connect the thermal zones to the demand side, because the loop is connected to this branch first. So we also need a air loop branch, because right now we have two zones inside this component. So it directly shows this is gonna create two branches for you. Now we have finished our air loop. So inside the VIF system, two zones is connected to the VIF unit, terminal unit. So we also need to use this component, which is a VIF unit. Let's connect to the zone equipment, and the outdoor system is connected to the VIF system, outdoor VIF system. So this is outdoor VIF system. Now we have two systems set up already. Now we before connect to the Open Studio, Xbox Connect Open Studio, we have to make these two systems into a bundle. We are gonna glue them together into a HVAC system. So this gives us a customized HVAC system that Open Studio, this component can handle. Now we have input to HVAC system and honeybee zones goes to honeybee zones. Now I think we have finished. Let's see. Oh, we got an error. It tells us air loop needs at least one fan. So where's our air loop? Oh, we miss our fan. In between the heating coil and the set point manager. So in this loop we have a constant fan, constant volume fan. What if we want to change to a variable fan? I'm going to connect this fan to the supply side while pressing the shift. As you can see a little bit from this screen, once you select the air loop, this will draw a diagram how air is flow from component to another component. It is based on the order we connect to this end supply side. Because right now we have to change this order, I have to remove this set point manager first. And connect again. Now let's correct order. Now it all works. Let's open the file. Check if we have the correct system. Okay, this is Open Studio interface. We have a tab for the HVAC system over here, if you can see my cursor. So let's look at the air loop first. So air loop, we have exactly the same as previous one. If I open that, two windows side by side. So this is what we just built from Grasshopper. We have an outdoor air system, DS cooling coil and the heating coil, and a variable fan. Whereas a constant fan in our previous demo, and then two uncontrolled air terminal for two zones. The VIF system, We have exactly the same as the previous demo file. To terminal unit and a VIF system. That's it. Thank you very much.